Yeah, baby daddy is going to be a little high-stepping in his game tonight.
Here comes in front. Kerfoot drops it. Bjugstad with a shot. Point-blank save, Alex Lyon.
Oh, penalty. Oh, I thought there was going to be one there. Detroit can't believe it.
And McBain upending Gostisbehere. And Gostisbehere will flip it back to center ice and take it away by McBain.
And you've got to be physical on Gostisbehere.
To the front, and Liam O'Brien. Rebound. They score, and it's Jack McBain. McBain puts it home, his first since the 27th of December.
For the Coyotes, and they're out. A big hit on top of the blue line. And the bang bang play was McBain that made this hit. And then he drives to the net. Look at that toss by Carcone that goes hard off the end board by Liam O'Brien, right onto the stick by McBain.
Replay this week in terms of the opponents. They'll do it on the road next week.
Yeah, I have honestly never seen anything like that in all my years in the National Hockey League. We play the same three teams at home and then right again out on the road. A lot less, I guess, preparation from the coaching staff.
Dylan Gunther throws it in front. Kraus was there, but he couldn't bang it home. To the corner it goes. And Victor Soderstrom is out there for the first time since being recalled from Tucson earlier today. Fisher to the front. Oh, he had a good look. And now Wallman, and his shot goes wide of the mark. Doing a nice job trying to steal it away, and Cooley will turn the other way. And here's a chance. Kraus with a shot. And Lyon the save. And the Coyotes look a lot different. Scored the first Coyotes goal here at Mullet Arena against the Winnipeg Jets. As Valimaki, they score! And I think Kerfoot got a stick on it. It's 2-0.
What a redirection.
Except they lost it. Valimaki gets it, just shoots it at the net. Look at the redirection by Kerfoot. That is such a skill, the hand-eye coordination. The ability to follow that puck as you're getting hit from behind. You're taking a cross check in the back by Gostisbehere. He doesn't get the stick.
And out of the zone for Kesselring. He'll drop Michelli to the middle. Shoots and a stop, Alex Lyon. Barrett Hayton. And now Schmaltz. Opportunity for a big lead here as Keller with a shot and a stop by Lyon. Played in behind the net. Dylan Gunther back out high. There's a nice move to get around Comper. Out high, Gunther across. Keller just dropped it off. Gave it right to Rasmussen, and here he comes.
A little speed by Gunther.
And a shot is on, and a stop there by Connor Ingram.
That's a big stop by Connor Ingram. Bernalka loving that one right beside me on the Coyotes bench.
A little bit of a turnover here by the Coyotes. Rasmussen picking up speed for a big man. And look at Nick Schmaltz. Look at Dylan Gunther getting back on the back check. The big stop by Connor Ingram to bail his teammate out. And Dylan Gunther making sure there's no chance on the rebound as he just kind of pokes that puck out of harm's way into the corner. And this is also a team, as you touched on, that 8 straight years without a postseason berth. And it's that losing mentality, right? You get used to it. And that's the dangerous thing about a team that is in rebuild mode, getting it out of your players that are your foundation.
Moved right back to the front, denied by Connor Ingram. It was a rough night for Logan Cooley, especially in the plus-minus, as Cooley with a shot, and that's a blocker save by Alex Lyon.
And they'll be looking to make amends here tonight.
Back through center ice, Michelli. Got it to the line. Here's Cooley with a shot. A rebound. Oh, man, Cooley was breaking right between defenders. He had a great look there.
He's had a couple of real good looks in this first period. His third shot.
Michelli across. Cooley scores! Logan Cooley, the one-timer! On the power play, it's 3-0.
From the 19-year-old rookie, what a shot. Look at this pass. Matias Michelli, everyone in the building thinking he's going to fire that one up. He loaded it up, then zips it across. Lyon, no chance on the play. Logan Cooley gets a lot on this one. That pass had some zip on it.
Detroit trying to break into this lead, trying to get one late here in this opening period. Mileno trying to throw it in front. Kane is there. Mileno again. Might have gone up. Bjugstad. Try to move it along there. DeBrincat cut off by Durzi. Coyotes look to go to work here. A giveaway. DeBrincat to the front. A stop by Ingram, and it's in the crease and sent into the corner.
And there's Patrick Kane back door right there looking for the stuff.
Back out high, Kane over the line, goes to Brinkett. He's in. To Brinkett shoots. Pat save Ingram.
To Brinkett had to let that one go early because he could hear converging on him. It was J.J. Moser on the other side. Sean Durzi.
Comper has it. Side of the net. Kane into Brinkett. Oh, what a stop. Connor Ingram.
Connor Ingram to the rescue. My goodness.
And now down low for Keller. Petrie trying to throw him down, but he couldn't. Bukestad to the corner, and Schmaltz with it. Nick Schmaltz. Bukestad scores! And the proud Papas made it 4-0.
Goals in back-to-back games for the big man. That new tape job, that's the old Eric Lindros. And he finds that quiet area. You see him just pop out, find the good ice, and Nick Schmaltz finds a beautiful pass by Schmaltz.
It's been a long time in that number one center spot, hasn't it? Here's Kane, he picks it up, goes across. Oh, what a stop! Connor Ingram! Are you kidding me? Oh, my!
DeBrinket is some hot right now. Look at that feed by Patrick Kane, and DeBrinket, he doesn't miss those very often. Look at Connor Ingram.
Back out high. Now behind the net, Kopp will set it around. They work it to the front. Comper with a shot. Stopped by Ingram. Another big stop.
And Dursey's out of the box there even now.
Sherratt shoots off the pipe.
That is getting some breaks here tonight. Well deserved.
Deflected that one out near the point. Poked along. Gunther racing it in. Dylan Gunther. Took cross and a stop there, Lyon.
Out of gas, Gunther zips it right over. And Logan Cooley doesn't get all of this one, but just enough. Thought he could have tucked that one in. And look at the save by Lyon. Outstretched, old banana splits on that one.
12 seconds to go in the period. Soderstrom trying to move it along. Comes in front. Kane was there. Oh, what a stop.
Oh, he can't believe it.
Connor Ingram.
Yeah, Connor Ingram again.
Comes in front, and the Red Wings will get it out. David Perron, Lucas Raymond brings it in. He's got a step. Raymond to the front. He scores. No. It went off.
I thought that went in, too.
Jeez, oh, man.
He's exchanged, and here's Raymond. Drives hard with that right leg. Just a little chip shot that goes bar down and out with Valimaki right there to clear that.
Right back to the Detroit blue line. Little drop. Kesselring's got room. Shoots off the pipe.
And then Kesselring, he has one of his own, comes in and just blows it.
Raymond. Here's an opportunity. Sherratt's in. Sherratt to the front. And it's handled by Ingram.
Perron thought he had one of that.
Connor Ingram in another sequence. And another save in a 4-0 Coyotes lead. Calder Trophy winner a couple of seasons ago as Rookie of the Year. Brought along. Into the zone it goes. Cooley. Now Cooley with a shot. Backhander. Lyon got a piece of that. Oh, dirty. And that will do it. Shutout hockey tonight for the Coyotes. And Connor Ingram, how about that?